The idea came from two writers, Chris Brancato and Ken Biller. They came in and pitched us the idea, and it was originally called The Girls from Greenwich. It was about an experiment, a genetic experiment, about identical sets of twins. And we were lucky enough to get this tremendous actress who came in, Harriet Harrison. This was just one of those rare moments where we knew we had found the right person to play the part. And so I think she brought a lot of interesting facets to that character, and had to play dual roles. Finding the little girls who played the Eves on the show was difficult, only in that we had very few choices. We had to cast the roles in Vancouver, and found these two little girls who have become, you know, very popular characters now during the life of the series. They've actually appeared at conventions, and they've grown up quite a bit now, so they hardly look like those innocent or devilish little girls that they were then. The names of the two little girls are the names of Glenn Morgan and James Wong's wives, Cindy and Tina, and so there's a little inside joke there. I love the scene where they go visit the Eve in the insane asylum, and she's twisted and psychotic, and Mulder and Scully interview her. I think it's a great scene. I love the teaser where the little girl is hugging her her teddy bear out in the street, and two joggers come by and find that her daddy is sitting slumped in the swing set. He has been exsanguinated. It's kind of a horrific image, and not something you see on your regular network TV show.